quick update. So I spoke to an ASUS rep and they told me that the Sonic Studio works very well in Windows 7 and Windows 8.1. So I installed it on my Surface Pro 3 and it does work very well. It just does not work for Windows 10 when you're trying to use the touchscreen. So as you can see, it works. The software does not crash. So, I do hope that ASUS brings out an update for Windows 10 where you can use a touchscreen while using a Sonic Studio. So that's all for now. Thank you.